Book a day if you want to. Meet you in the city if you want to. I like your vision, I can see through. You beat it like I put my key through. I got an angel on my shoulder.
Welcome back to my channel. Today we are actually going to be going in with something a little bit different. Recently I've been seeing like a viral Asian trend. I don't know if it's Chinese, I don't know if it's Vietnamese, I don't know what it is. I have been seeing all these videos of people taking off their nose. Usually they're using something like this, which is just Ben Nye nose and scar wax. That is what it looks like. It is in just a little tube like this. Basically we're gonna form it onto our nose just so we can take it off. I know that my nose doesn't really have anything really, like, it's not really big, it's not really small. I don't really have much problem with my nose. I also do not contour, but I really did want to do this. So today we're just gonna see if it's easy to put on, if it's hard to take off, if it's hard to smooth it out. We're just gonna, you know, jump right into it and figure it out. Pretty excited. This was only $9. Let's just take some of this out, put it on our nose, and let's create a different nose. Maybe one with like a tip, maybe one with a curve. I don't know, maybe a normal nose is usually what people go for, but I don't really know what to do, so I might try and do something crazy. I would like to put on foundation on right afterwards and just see what it kind of looks like. So let's jump right in. So we're about to get into it. I don't really know what products I need and I don't need. I'm gonna use my fingers as my tools. I have some coconut, obviously this is not gonna focus, some coconut oil with me because I heard that you need some type of lubrication so it's not like sticky. A lot of people are using Vaseline, but I don't got Vaseline. I got coconut oil. So we're gonna use the coconut oil. I'm gonna... Okay, we're pretty zoomed in now. I got this little bit that is freaking on my finger. I don't really know. So, I mean, it is kind of sticky. I move my camera so I'm like down more because like my mirror is literally like right here. We're gonna make ourselves a brand new nose because we want to be a brand new bitch. So you just smooth it out. I'm gonna grab some coconut oil because I'm kind of struggling to be fully honest. Okay, yeah, the coconut oil works perfectly good. I'm just smoothing my nose edges. I could have like a really pointy side nose, if you know what I mean. Do I want a pointy side nose? I don't know, I've always... Why do my dogs have to make noise right now? I've always wanted one of those like pointy noses, like those girls who it like goes out like that. I just always think that they're so cute. I feel like that's like the stuck up nose, like... I don't know, I want a nose like that. Smoothing it out. How is my nose looking, you guys? Like, snatched. This is so weird. I like keep looking at myself in the viewfinder because I'm like, what is going on? And it looks like I have a Freddy Krueger nose. Oh my god. I look like I have a Freddy Krueger nose. What if my nose is just shaped like this? Like it went just straight down after this. Would that be attractive? No. I feel like I want my nose to have a point. I made it so wrinkly right there. I'm gonna go in with like a dramatic point, you guys. I got another little piece. Now we're just gonna... I think I'm making my nose though, y'all. Okay, so we just gotta like smooth out over the... Okay, smooth out the edges, help our nose out a little bit. Maybe I need some more coconut oil, just, you know, massaging a little bit. Do you know what I didn't do? I didn't take off any of my makeup underneath this. I put it straight on, but it seems like it's holding up. I'm just like literally giving myself like a super like narrowed nose. Is that weird? I'm just gonna like squeeze it, give myself a nice pointed nose. Okay, yeah, I'm just gonna do it. I'm gonna do like a pointed nose, like the ones I've been wanting. It's not like I would ever get a nose job though. I guess we're just gonna create our whole nose, like down to everything, if you know what I mean. Okay, maybe not. Maybe just my little Freddy Krueger nose. I'm like trying to shape this as best as I can, like in all my ability. I literally have like a brand new ass nose. Like, just look at it from the side. I'm so excited to take this off. This is the time to take it all off. Oh my god. This was actually really weird. Obviously, I'm gonna throw this away, but like, what? These are, I just wanna do this all day for fun. What the hell? Look at that difference from the side. Actually, maybe I should clean up all this first, so hold up. I think I'm a lot happier with my nose now than my nose with that. Cause honestly, that would be really cool for someone who doesn't like their nose. That's a lot. Okay, it's not a lot to do every day cause it probably took me like a good 15 minutes just to mess around with it. But like to do every day, like you could get fast at doing it. And I mean, you could really do it, but natural beauty is the best. And I really don't think you need all this and taking it off like this all the time, but that was such a fun viral trend type thing to really try. I don't know, it was really interesting. It wasn't that hard to put on, it wasn't that hard to take off. It was simple, you know? I think I really just like how I have my nose now. Nothing too big, nothing too small, just right for my face. So yeah, thank you for watching till the end of the video. I hope you guys enjoyed it, learned something new. Maybe you guys want to pick up the Ben Nye scar and wax tissue and try it out for yourself. I used my hands and just coconut oil obviously to smoothen it out. In all, it was so much fun, and maybe I'll try it again. But thank you for watching. Until next time,